What up, it's your boy Mo.
Man, it's your boy here.
Why you whispering, nigga? Sensual seductions and shit to the camera, man.
That sound like a radio host.
Yeah, for real. But we mentally exhausted, bro. This shit is too much to digest all at one time. No cap, bro.
Bro, I dead ass just like came out the field like 3 hours ago, bro.
Yeah, for sure.
Driving all night, all day.
So far, what I'm getting from the album is like Kendrick trying to talk like he's Jesus' son to his people type shit.
And he low key like catching us up, bro. And like what's been going on type shit.
Oh, okay.
Like filling in the gaps for all the years, you know?
Yeah. I ain't no shit minute first. But we're gonna react to Father Time real quick.
Who on this?
Sample. I think it's Sample. The PH, you know.
Generation of home invasions, and I got daddy issues, that's on me. Everything the fuck wants that taught me, may have is buried deep, that man knew a lot, but not enough to keep me past them streets. My life is a plot, twisted from directions that I can't see. Daddy issues all across my head, told me fuck a foul, I'm teary-eyed. When I throw my hands, I don't think I'm loud, a foolish pride. If I lose again, won't go in the house, I stand outside. Laughing with my friends, they don't know my life. Daddy issues made me learn losses, I don't take those well.
I just said, so he is like he's God's son, bro.
Cause I was like, bro, I could have sworn, like,
cause when he got a father.
Yeah.
Yep. He talking. He's ain't he a Christian now?
That's so fucking tough, man.
Is this the hardest Christian album of all time? Like, goddamn, nigga.
Damn, dear, bro. What the fuck?
Is this the new Bible, my nigga? He said what?
Is there room for another reactee?
Right, come on, man.
On God. Bro, on God, bro. This album crazy, bro.
What y'all listening to?
Kendrick Lamar, Father Time.
All right, let's go.
Why the camera tracking me like this? Don't chase on me. Don't chase on me. Don't chase.
I got daddy issues, that's on me. Looking for a loving, ready in my guys for my relief. A child.
Pause.
I got daddy issues, that's on me. Looking for a loving, ready empathizing for my relief. A child that grew accustomed, jumping up when I sprained my knee. Cause if I cried about it, he surely tell me not to be weak. Daddy issues, hit my emotions, never express myself. Man should never show feelings, being sensitive never helped. His mama died, I asked him why he going back to work so soon. His first reply was on this life, his bills got no silver spoon. Daddy issues, fuck everybody. Go get your money, son, protect yourself. Trust nobody, only your mama knows. This made relationships seem cloudy, never attached to none. So if you took some likings around me, I might reject the love. Daddy issues kept me competitive, that's a fact, nigga. I don't give a fuck what the narrative. I am that nigga. When Kanye got back with Drake, I was slightly confused. Guess I'm not mature as I think. Got some healing to do. Egotistic.
Wait, what
tough?
What just happened? What the fuck?
That's tough. So
my bad, bro.
He's still like the daddy issues he's talking about is about His lack of his lack of
honestly I feel attraction like with that God. Nigga, that nigga is. Say it again.
Is his lack of bond with God because he's talking about daddy issues? But then he's talking about
I don't know if he's talking about God or his real dad, bro.
I think he's talking about God, bro. Because then
he's talking about, it could be a mixture of both.
I still feel like it's God, bro.
Because
it's such a broad statement because like it's always like a lot of things going on. So I don't know. It just depends on like your perspective.
I guess so.
I mean, because Kendrick shit is always
perspective. Because that's some true shit though. Like
yeah,
how people like raise men, bro. Especially men that was you know from that.
And that's toxic.
Yeah,
that's
toxic. That time
like
period.
Toxic masculinity. It's a very feminine thing to say, but like honestly, like if you're not embracing like how you feel, it can be toxic and it can lead to very deadly things.
That's legit, bro.
Fucks in a piece specific need assistance with the way I was brought up. What's the difference when your heart is made of stone and your mind is made of gold and your tongue is made of sword, but it may weaken your soul. My niggas ain't got no daddy. Grow up overcome.
It's about God, bro. I'm telling you it is, bro. I mean perspective, like we always one song we reacted to at my perspective and you had yours.
Yeah.
There's like 10 comments saying y'all both are right. Yeah. It's how you take that shit.
Yeah.
All about your perspective.
Yeah, because he do this shit with all his songs, but however you take it, that's what it is, bro. He don't explain none of his songs, nigga. He posts
them. Oh, God.
He posts them and then that's it. Type shit.
It's crazy when they, like, that interviews are so fucking set up.
So you feel like it's about his actual father?
I think he talking about his actual father, bro. Cause I get that, I get the God perspective, you know what I mean? But
yeah,
it's the you know telling niggas not to cry and always be tough part.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? But it's like,
hey, but when you grow without no God, you also misled. You're not really,
and you feel like it's like God type shit. Like
are you really
don't like, specify? Nigga, don't specify like the God though.
I'm saying like so if he was talking about his dad would be like, no, don't cry. You're supposed to be a man and all this other shit.
Yeah.
And then, like, from the God perspective, it's like, oh, you like, act like you never needed me anyway, so don't cry like, now type shit.
Yeah, type shit. Like, I'm coming to me. Like, we have issues and crying and praying.
I feel like that it's not, like, don't show anybody your pain. You know what I'm saying? I feel like what he's saying is that it's okay to cry, but don't, like, cry in front of people. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't let anybody know, like, the weakness within you.
I don't see that one as much.
I think it's the God. Is it the father or the real or
like the actual God?
Yeah, bro.
Was everything I was until my fathers that figured it out without a father.
Oh,
I salute you, may your blessings be neutral to your
Tough, dude. But the next part helped me out with my theory about being about God. He doing both. Cause he says something about blessings, feel toddlers. Then he's talking about some actual being some fatherhood shit too.
Yeah.
And in the same bar.
He said, cause everything he didn't want.
Everything cause he didn't
was
want.
Was everything I was.
Yeah.
Like,
like that, your curses. Like, you know when you have a daughter. You know when you're a hoe, you have your daughter. And like, damn, I hope she don't be no hoe. Everything, you know what I'm saying?
That's real shit. That's real shit.
And also,
and as a father, bro, god damn it. And this is about to be posted. Cut this part out. Because it's too deep. It's too
weird. Everything's unedited, bro.
Everything's unedited.
Well, don't make it too long, though.
I ain't gonna say shit.
Okay.
They can't stop us if we see the mistakes. Till then, let's give the women a break. Grown men with daddy issues.
Or it could be literal. It's both, bro. There's no way.
Can I say this, though?
It's almost done.
Okay.
Early morning wake-ups, practicing on day offs. Tough love, bubbled up, don't chase us.
Beautiful song, 10 out of 10. That was amazing. That's the best song on the album so far.
That shit has so much perspective, bro.
Like, yeah. What are you gonna say, bro?
I will say that, okay, just make sure that, like, before you have kids, Planned Parenthood, all kind of stuff like this, make sure that your spirit is clean. Make sure that your intentions are right, and make sure that your spirit is clean before having a baby.
Beautiful. That right at the end of the video, right there. Hello, God, the interview we done, nigga. That was... That was